The victim, 30-year-old Lydia Kwaka, a resident of Bukadala village in Butiru sub-county in Manafwa district, told Urban TV that the disease attacked her private parts 7 years ago. She would, however, undergo operation at Bugobero Health Center for and recover. But upon conceiving her last born, the disease resurfaced during the second trimester. Kwaka, who has been isolated in a grass-thatched hut where she's living in pain, lies on a mattress 24 hours as she can't walk. Urinating is a nightmare. Professor Julius Wandabwa of Mbale Referral Hospital referred to the disease as a strange one that he has never encountered in his career.
I was want to know the diagnosis. Actually, if I get the diagnosis, I'm going to publish it. We're going to write in the journal and publish it. Because it's something which is new, strange, it's strange to us. You find something is growing, it's becoming like a flower which is opening up. You see? You know the sunflowers? You see a wound which was small like that, then it grows and becomes like a flower opening up, and there are about 3 or 4 of them. I have not seen that.
He further revealed that all tests done on the victim, including cancer and tuberculosis, were negative. The husband to the victim, Matthew Waroni, told Urban TV that he has sold all his land to see that the wife's conditions are treated, but all in vain. Kwaka was referred to Mulago Cancer Institute, but because the family did not have transport to Mulago, the relatives decided to take her home. She thus calls upon good Samaritans to come to her rescue.
But since Mulago, they had to knock and look on a corner yet to Tandikirago, but then to Sabe Yambi, Mututase. I know Mtimo Murungi, Bambi at Yambe, Nafi Tulemedo de Tetuina Sente, and number Yasimieno, Edizero Misanvo, Munana, Satu, Mukaga, Misanvo, Satu, Misanvo, 0 Satu.